cruising is our favorite way to travel, and we've been doing it frequently since the 80s. The cruise experience has changed a lot since then. Ships have gotten bigger and offer lots more activities, especially on the new mega ships, where you can find things never thought possible at sea, like go-karts, bowling alleys, laser tag, zip lines, even ice skating rinks. One of the onboard activities that has really changed is the entertainment. When we started, there was usually one main show per night, sometimes a comedian or juggler, or maybe a magician. But now cruise ships offer a world of entertainment that meets a wide variety of tastes and styles. Broadway shows, we've seen Cats, Chicago, Hairspray, and Mamma Mia. There are Las Vegas-style revues, Cirque du Soleil shows, aqua shows with amazing diving, celebrity entertainers, live bands, fun parades, theme parties, like white parties, 70s parties, Gatsby parties, that cruisers can really get involved in. Some people even bring their own costumes. There's entertainment on board to fit every taste and every age group. Here are just a few examples.
DJ been bumping the whole crew. He been setting the tone for this entire crew. And we 3 days in, and he just got us bouncing all around.
Thank you. for visiting our YouTube channel. If you like what you saw, hit that like button and please subscribe.